YouTube channel, Full Moon Hacksaw, Hacksaw Jazz on YouTube. A new release preceded by a re-release on the program. It's called Mr. Chair, the group based in Madison and winner of the 2021 Wisconsin Area Music Industry Awards for Best Jazz Artist. The marketing materials state Mr. Chair brings a truly unique performance to every single stage they play. What we can say is we'd like the trombone because you got to have a trombone in your life every day. Just before that was a guitarist we had not heard of, but done in 1977, the recently reactivated Livia Records announces the release of a newly remastered edition of Lewis Stewart's milestone and career-best solo album, Out on His Own. We took the solo version of Lazy Afternoon. Come join me on this Lazy Afternoon, if indeed that's where you're picking us up, wherever you are in the world. Hacksaw Jazz are the only two keywords you need, and we're here on the YouTube channel for this section, and we're here on KRDP 90.7 FM, serving the East Valley of the Metro Phoenix area, and also on our listen stream, listen, the number 2, KRDP.com. The Ravenscroft Jazz Series continues with Diego Figueiredo and Stanley Jordan on guitars, April 22nd, 2023. The series concludes with the super all-star female group Artemis, Sunday, May 21st, two shows, theravenscroft.com. Incidentally, every Friday, Jazzbird Nights at the Ravenscroft with local talent in the lounge, and food is available on-site before and during events. All right, let's get to standard jazz, and this is Sonny Rollins recording with Clifford Brown. The Rollins composition, Pent Up House, a favorite? Thank you.